I'm Sofia, I'm 16 years old.
I'm Andre, I'm 13 years old, and we are suing 33 countries. It's pretty scary.
It's not a joke.
That time when the fire struck in 2017, we were so scared because we actually saw people like suffering and dying on TV, and not that far away from us. We're losing our natural part of the world, and I want my generation and the future generations to have the same luxuries that the generations of our parents had.
If adults are not doing the right thing, child and young adults maybe do the right thing. So yeah, that's it, because why it is young adults in this case and not adults.
I hope that we win, because it would be such a big, great thing that we would do. And even if we don't win, I think we set an example to other people that they can follow. So it's like a snowball effect that gets bigger and bigger.
We need solutions. Let's put the solutions on the table. It's now or never.
Actually, no, that's why we are suing them. Because if they can't keep their promises, they just can't, then we have to sue them. We are basically giving them a second chance to do the things that they said they will do, to keep their promises. I want them to think that this is like a second chance, not a threat, not an attack, an opportunity.